idea. So why didn't I write that? I think the first time I heard it, Roger Miller sang it. And I thought he had written it. And then I found out later it was Chris Christopherson. But it has all the ingredients of the things that I like to see or hear in the songs. From all about freedom and traveling and even down to the red bandana. So naturally, I related to that song a lot.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, hit a train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before rain, took us all away to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sand while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time, and Bobby clapping hands, he finally sang up every song that driver threw. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby would be. Coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. Every night she'd keep me from the cold. And then one day near Selena's, Lord, I let her slip away, searching for the home I hope she'll find. And I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday, holding Bobby's body close to mine. Good enough for me and Waylon and Johnny and Willie. Good enough for me and Bobby would be. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.